This question, because seborrheic dermatitis is due to a superficial yeast living on your skin, you do not treat it with a steroid. A steroid is basically a band-aid that makes the symptoms go away, but once you stop the steroid, it's going to come right back. So you answered your own question. You need to treat it correctly with an antifungal.